Judge in Indiana has dismissed a state lawsuit filed against TikTok. The suit had accused the app of deceiving its users about the level of inappropriate content for children on its platform, as well as the security of consumers' personal information. A pair of lawsuits filed by Attorney General Todd Rokita in December 2022 said the social media giant had misled users.